What's up, YouTube? Knight here. In today's Solo Quads Vandal gameplay, I have nearly 100 kills using my newest AMR SMG build. The recoil and the range on this gun is beautiful. I want you guys to try it out and let me know what you think. If you enjoy the content, make sure to drop a like, comment, and subscribe. Bad sushi or something. Alright, we're going down.
Enemy bot station is good kill. Attack map. Get hunting. Mark on the red though.
This guy
dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Lumpy.
Mark remaining operators from that squad. Hunt them down. Down. Kill confirmed. Lucas located. Kill. Marking the rest of that squad on your tag map. Go get hunting.
What the heck? I was about to say. Luckily he, well, I was gonna say luckily he punched, but low-key that would have been like the only reason he would have killed me.
Marking the rest of them.
Because it wasn't pretty.
Mark remaining operators from that.
Standing up on the roof or what? Oh, they're outside. Weirdos. I mean, what are these people doing? Oh, you know what it is? The loadies right there. Actually, not bad. No barrel.
Enemy destroyed. Use your attack map to hunt down the rest of them. The rest of that squad on your attack map. Go get hunting. Marked remaining operators from that squad.
I don't think it really affects the TTK too much.
You made the top 25. Well done.
Hey, these guys are gonna have to push it out.
Resurgence is about to end. Make it count.
Requesting recon at this time.
on the roof.
Oh my gosh, can you imagine? Can you imagine? That guy could have assassinated me right there. That's a big head glitch. I'll take the free lick, thank you. Someone just dropped down right here in front of me. Came up on the wall. Oh, one guy's close right on me. He's in the water, ghosted. Unless that was him, I doubt it though.
You're almost done here.
I need them to come out my side. Oh, there we go. Oh, no, 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 no. What are you doing? Come back. GG's.
Marking the rest of that squad on your tac map.
This thing's pretty good. I must say. Easy raid. Easy raid.
That squad. Hunt them down.
Look at those shots.
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Use your attack map to hunt down the rest of them.
Someone's in the water right here. Yep.
We located the rest of them.
Marking enemy.
Maybe I should take the tracers off. That's probably a good idea.
Enemies dropping into the AO. Use your attack map to hunt down the rest of them. Target down. Marking the rest of them. Right to my right.
Dude. Holy cow. Over the attachments for the AMR9, we're rocking this video. We have the commando barrel. The commando barrel gives you better movement speed, ADS, and sprint to fire. The FTAC MSP98 hand sub gives you better recoil control, gun kick control, and movement speed, which is huge for SMGs, as you know, slide canceling is back. So the faster you are, the harder target you are. Now we're going to be running the 50 round mag, as this is an SMG, and the 100 round mag nerfs the mobility significantly, as it's not the swarm. For the optic, I ran the slate reflector, and for the stock, we have a recoil stock, which also gives you better sprint speed and movement speed, so all in all, you are a really fast projectile around the map. I just hiccuped while saying that. But anyway, I hope you all enjoy this class, and like I said, if you do, make sure to drop a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.